Topic rounding numbers to the nearest 1000. Before starting this topic, we must revise the strong numbers and the weak numbers. Strong numbers are 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. These are the strong numbers which push up the rounded number. So, weak numbers. In our previous lesson, we revise these strong and weak numbers also. So, we know the strong numbers push up the rounded number and weak numbers push down the rounded numbers. I have some questions from our practice page. Like we have part A, 3499. We are going to round off this number to the nearest 1000. First of all, we circle the digit at 1000 place and underline the digit at 100 place, or in other words, next to the circle digit. So underline digit is a weak number, so it can't push up our 3. 3 remains same. We write 30 after the circle digit because all the digit after the circle digit become 0 in the final answer. So 3499 becomes 3000. Part B. Now we circle the digit at 1000 place and underline the digit at next to the circle digit, or in other words, underline the digit at 100 place. Now we have underlined digit, it's a weak number, so it can't push up 5. 5 remains same. We write 30 after the circle digit because all the digit after the circle digit become 0 in the final answer. So 5086 becomes 5000. Part C. 7550. First of all, circle. There are two steps for starting the question. First of all, circle the digit at the 1000 place. And step 2, underline the digit next to the circle digit. Now look at the underlying digit. It is a strong number and it push up 7. And 7 becomes 8. We write 30 after the circle digit because all the digit after the circle digit becomes 0 in the final answer. Part B, 9845. So, there are two steps for solving the question. First of all, circle the digit at 1000 place and underline the digit at 100 place, or in other words, underline the digit next to the circle digit. Our underlined digit is a strong number. So, it push up 9 and 9 becomes 10. And we write 30 after the circle digit. So 9845 becomes 10,000. More question from our practice page. We have part E, 43,683. First of all, we circle the digit at the thousand place and underline the digit next to the circle digit. Here we have underlined digit is a strong number, so it push up my 3 and 3 becomes 4. And what happened? The digits after the circle digit, they becomes 0, because all the digits after the circle digit become 0 in the final answer. And other question, what happened to the digit before the circle digit? It remains same. So 43,683 becomes 44,000 when it rounded to the nearest 1,000. Part F, 39,361. First of all, circle the digit at the 1,000 place and underline the digit at 100 place, or in other words, underline the digit next to the circle digit. Here we have underline digit is a weak number, so it can't push the 9. 9 remains same. We write 30 after the circle digit, because all the digit after the circle digit become 0 when we write the final answer, and the digit before the circle digit remains same. So 39,361 becomes 39,000. Part G, 89,750. There are two steps for solving the question. First of all, circle the digit at the 1,000 place and underline the digit at 100 place. Now we have underline digit is a strong number, so it push up my 9 and 9 becomes 10. When this 9 becomes 10, we write 10 here and 1 carry to 8. What happened with the digits after the circle digits? They becomes 0 and this 8 becomes 9. So 89,750 becomes 90,000. Part H, 65,595. Now, I again repeat. First of all, circle the digit at the 1,000 place and underline the digit next to the circle digit. Here we have underlined digit is a strong number. It push up my 5. 5 becomes 6. Now I write 30 after the circle digit, because all the digit after the circle digit become 0 in the final answer. And the digit before the circle digit remains the same. So 65,595 becomes 66,000.